Hey, Daphne, shalom. This is your grandma from Jerusalem. Where are you?
London.
London. So it's good to talk to you. And I want to tell you a story that actually happened a long time ago, but it's happening again in Israel today. Well, 2,000 years ago, there was a king called Alexander Mokdon, who was Greek. And he took over the whole world. He was a marvelous leader. He took over everything. And he also came to Jerusalem and he conquered Jerusalem. He was our leader, our ruler. And he was good to the Jews and the Jews were good to him. But after 160 years, a new ruler came in Greece. His name was Antiochus Epiphanes V. And he was bad, and he decreed that Jews are not allowed to read from the Torah. They're not allowed to hold the Torah. They're not allowed to teach their children how to read Torah. Can you imagine? So we rebelled. You remember what rebelling is?
Yes.
Saying no. We said no. And as a result, we had a war. And we fought and we won. And then we went to our temple to celebrate. But there was only one little can of oil, olive oil, to light the menorah. But there was a miracle and the oil lasted for 8 days. And that's why we celebrate Hanukkah for how many days? 8 days, you got it. Okay, so something similar is happening in Israel today, that the rabbi of the wall, his name is Shmuel Rabinovich, he decreed that girls and women are not allowed to read from the Torah. They're not allowed to hold it. They're not allowed to read it. They're not allowed to hug it, dance with it, do anything with. Do you believe this? This is happening right now. And Women of the Wall is a group that's rebelling against it. What does rebel mean? What are we doing?
You're like disagreeing.
We disagree, that's right. We disagree. We say, no, 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 that's not right. And we're hoping to win. And when we win, there will be a miracle. I'm sure there'll be a miracle. To be a Maccabee, you need to have a vision, courage, wisdom, and tenacity. Women of the Wall are modern day Maccabees. We are fighting for the right to read Torah at the women's section of the wall. And we will not stop until our story fills the darkness with light, until we see the miracle we're hoping for.